Right guys, today we're going to play Spyro, Enter the Dragonfly. Alright, this game is amazing. Alright, this used to be just incredible. Well, it still is incredible. It's timeless. Alright, this game is still amazing. I can't wait to play it. I really can't. We're getting straight into this. Just, wow. Wow. I mean, next to Spyro, Year of the Dragon, you know, this is the top, alright? It's the same level as that. They're both just incredible games. That one's PS1, this one's PS2, so, you know, it's just that, but with better graphics and a new story, in my opinion. All you fanatics who love Spyro so much you know all the story, then just tell me to shut up, but, I mean, just, you know, from childhood, this is just incredible. Incredible. Alright. I remember the beginning. Unless it might come back to me, but I can't remember much more than this place.
Wow! It's just a float, you scaredy cat.
They sure do look happy, don't they, Spyro?
Well, it's not every day that a dragon gets his dragonfly. Right, Sparks.
So, we meet again, little dragon. I'm back, and I'm stronger than ever.
Who are you calling little, Shorty? Nobody invited you. This is an invitation-only party.
Very clever, dragon. You know, you should join me. We would make a great team.
What do you want this time, Ripto?
Oh, yeah. What do we want this time, boss?
You're not hired for your brains, you dinosaurian landmass! Keep thinking and I will send you back to the place I found you, unemployed in Molten Crater, begging for work from Nasty North. Now, back to what I was saying. Well, what do I want this time? I'm glad that you asked, Purple Pest, and I will be happy to demonstrate. Since I've had enough to do with dragons, I thought, perhaps, dragonflies.
Well, that wasn't supposed to happen, but... You see, without the power of dragonflies, the dragons are nothing. Soon, the dragon homelands will be mine.
Spyro, that little lizard totally stole all the dragonflies.
Totally.
Even Sparks is gone.
Spyro, Hunter, don't worry. I think I know where to start.
Pulse of music. Make sure you start talking. Whoa. Oh, is this that building again? It's like in the first one. What? You just randomly there.
Sparks! I thought I lost you, pal.
Someone translate.
That was close, Sparks. Listen, I think I may have figured out a way to catch those dragonflies. Spyro, stand back.
What are you doing to me? Can I fly now?
Whoa! What'd you do that for?
Drat, that didn't exactly work right. Oh. I'm still learning, you know, Spyro. The good news is I've created a powerful magic that will enable you to use different breath abilities. The bad news is, you're going to have to find dragon runes to use them, since the spell scattered them in different parts of the dragon realms.
Cool. Come on, Sparks. Let's get going. We've got a lot of work ahead of us if we want to find those dragonflies. Do you think we'll ever get a day...
Off. Yeah, it's just like finding the eggs, but this time it's dragonflies. It's exactly the same. Right, looks like we're off. Half of the map's missing. But apart from that, we're fine. Yeah, this doesn't look so good. What's going on here then?
Here, take this dragon rune to the dragon spirit.
Over there with the... okay. Alright, yeah. I don't think the map's supposed to look like this. I think I got a rune. Aha.
Spyro, the magic of this sacred room will bestow upon you the power of...
Bubble breath. Sound! Get a new ability. How do I use it? L1. Oh, look at that. Oh, shit. Falling in water. I don't like what the map's doing at all. Oh, now it's fine. What? How does that work then? Pause it and the game's fine. Let's save the game. Let's go back into it. Alright. Let's try again. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. God knows what happened there. Technology doesn't agree with me. Alright. But we are back. We are back into this. And, yeah. I have no idea what happened, to be honest. I've still got something going on the screen, but... it's still working, so I'm not bothered. Anyway, this dragon's giving me bubble breath, whatever that means. I don't know what I can do with it yet, but we'll soon find out. Hang on, there we go. What? Butterflies are the key to my healthy golden glow. Each time I eat a butterfly, I gain one health point. When I'm gone, butterflies will also bring me back. Flame or charge fodder to get butterflies. Where exactly do I find these butterfly sparks? You don't remember? Shush. I thought I had a short memory. Okay. All you have to do is charge or flame one of the small animals around. Okay. Flame. There we go. It's got a bit of meat. For some reason. Easy. Easy. Pick up all the gems for me. Oh, hello, dragon. Ow, shit. Saved you once before.
Spyro, something has happened in the Dragonfly Dojo, and my magic isn't working. I'm sure the magic from the dragonflies could help move this stone and bring you to the dojo.
Okay. I need one dragonfly. I've got one. Oh, I need one more dragonfly needed. Shit. Yes, yes, I know how to destroy these. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. What is that? Oh, hello. Yeah.
Hey Spyro, you know if you press the X button to jump, then press the X button again in midair, you can glide. Try using your glide to
follow me. Done this before, haven't we? Keep having to follow you around, I tell you. Right. Can I put the camera over there? Whee! Shit. But we're gonna fall off edge then.
Way to go, Spyro!
Way to go, Spyro!
I think I see something shiny on that ledge over there. You can get there by hovering. To hover, press the triangle.
To the end of your glide. Okay, buddy. Oh! Yeah. Look who made it first time. You gonna jump back over there?
Nice work, Spyro! And check this out. I found a dragonfly.
Yeah, sweet. Now we can do that thing. Bubbles.
Hey, it's Bubbles.
Hey, Bubbles. It's just like the eggs, isn't it? But now we can go on that platform.
Hey,
Spyro, you found a challenge portal. Each one of these has a dragonfly magically sealed inside. If you complete the challenge, it will release the dragonfly.
That sounds easy enough, but what's the challenge? What do I have to do?
This one is a flame breath challenge. Once activated, 8 targets will appear in the air. Find and flame all of them before the time runs out.
Activated? How do I activate the portal? I don't see any switches or power buttons.
Spyro, you purple putz. All you have to do is walk through the gate to start the challenge. It does sound a little like he's talking in English.
Dragonfly is as good as free.
We've got this. Walk through it. Oh shit. I'm at a time limit, quick. I have to get 8 of these. How am I supposed to get 8? Where's... Oh, this isn't gonna be easy. I tell you, PS2 games are not easy. Quick! Where's the rest of them? No more! Can't see any more, could you? There's no more here! Now! God's sake. Oh, bollocks. Oh, I remember this gate. I remember coming here and be like, what the fuck, where do I go? Hey Spyro, check out this big lock. It's surrounded by magical energy. I bet you could unlock it if you zap it with your electric breath. I don't have electric breath. I do not have electric breath yet. You can stop talking over me. Dragonfly, shut up. What's that? Oh, that was just impossible. I'm not doing that shit. What do you want? Oh!
Hey! Did you?
I got them! Another gate! This one needs frost, does it? Or lightning? The other one was lightning. Ice breath, this one. Right, well, I haven't got ice breath, so we're not going through there yet. Hello, bear.
Spyro.
Put it.
I was dreaming of a genie that turned into a nightmare when these horrible riptocks kicked me out of my bed and threw me down this swirly thingy. Maybe the magic of dragonflies will help activate it.
Okay. 25 dragonflies needed. Oh my god. I've only got 2. There's a scarecrow here. There's one here. That is it. There's one there. One there. Any more. I'm just searching the field now. One there. Get out of the water. One there. One here that I already know about. No more around there. Yeah. Where's the last scarecrow? Where is it? Oh, it was there! I missed it. I just missed it. Bollocks. Literally saw it disappear. Right, we've got this now. This is easy now. Me trying to get this bloody dragonfly and that's it. Can't move the camera.
Yeah.
Right, this is the one. Get you. Shit, not bloody bubbles. Right, that's one. Two. Three. Four. Come on. 5. No, you twat. Right, come on. Run it out of time. One here. No, shit, where is he? Inside here. There he is. One more. Yes! Give me that dragonfly. That was great, Spyro. You completed the challenge and released a dragonfly. Oh, God.
Hey, it's Jeet.
Hey, Jeet. Well, now what? I thought something might have happened because I've done everything. Can you help me on this bloody platform or what?
Good work, Spyro.
Yeah. Use the stones to get to that dojo. Remember, Spyro, find the dragonflies before Ripto. Easy peasy. Let's go. That rhymes. Ripto, let's go! Oh my god. This game. Oh my god. Oh, give me all the treasure. Oh, Jesus. Look, no, the map's done that thing again.
Oh, Spyro. It looks like the Riptox have frozen all the Dragon Masters.
If anyone knows how to fix that black box thing,
you're
tell
going
me,
to have
please.
To use your flame breath to melt the ice.
Look, how do you fix this, guys? Can someone please tell me? One sec. Because it's fine when I pause it. I started messing around with settings, right? And it turned alright. Shit. Look. Like, what the fuck? I messed around with settings and it's fine again. Ah. It's so weird. No, I fucked it. It was working then. Hey, dragon.
Ah, Spyro, thank goodness you had the sense to free me from that icy cage. Who would have thought the Riptox would dare invade the sacred Dragonfly Dojo? Spyro, do what you can to return the dojo to its peaceful state by freeing all of the Dragon Masters. Remember, Spyro, the way of the dragon is to be a dragon.
Wise words. Where are you going? What is that magic? What is this magic? Oh, thank you. See you later, magic dragon.
Dragons are magic.
What do you want? Oh, shit. We just go through that door, she's open. We might as well. See you later. What now? Hey, it's one of the Ripto bullies. Obviously, you can only burn this guy. Oh, I'm just a genius. Why is the map doing this, guys? I'm getting pissed off now. Hey, Spyro. Each time a fairy zaps you like this, that means your progress is saved. Oh, it's a checkpoint. Thank you. Zap me. That's right, you zap me good. I'm walking on sunshine, whoa. I was gonna say black floor, but sunshine, whoa. Hey, I'm gonna get you. Come on. Come on, get down. Where have you gone? Oh, I got you then. Come here. Where have you gone now? Tricking me. Come back. Ah! Bloody minx. No, stop it. Yes.
Hey, it's Shellac.
Shellac. So the name's that. If your name comes up, like the video. Yeah! A green dragon.
Spyro-san, I'm sorry the dojo is in such a state for your visit. It's usually a haven of tranquility.
Well, definitely not now, though.
Dragonflies grow up and train to be dragon companions.
Yeah, protecting the dragonflies, nice one. More magic! What is this all about? I don't remember there being magic. Ah, thank you. Oh, there's one of them stones. I can get the power. Give me that stone. Lightning! That means we can open that gate. Get in there. put it in that statue when we've got that gate open. What is that up there? Do you see that up there? Oh, maybe we can get in there. Alright, right there. Yes! What's this? Oh, I'm off! It's just taking me away. Where am I going? Banzai Speedway is home to the most peaceful... I'm not reading that shit. Oh, sweet! Right, I used to be really, really good at these. And it's timed as well, so... Where now? Oh, what are you doing? What am I doing? Whoa, I'm like on fire. I'm going that fast. I got this. Yeah. So I'm guessing I have to get all these guys and all the birds. Three more. Come on, two more. Oh. One more. Where is it? There you are. Come on. Oh, I have to be in the kit. Alright, good, good. That's all of them. Now then. Let's get them birds. Wherever they are. Where are the birds? God's... Turn! I've just seen one! Oh, yes! They're not birds, but... Oh my god, I can't get all them in that time. Are you kidding? Oh, I'm not far off though, bloody hell. Ah! No, it's right there. Oh my god. Ah! Did I get it? I don't know. It was... Oh, one! It was right there. Oh my god. Oh. Right, screw that game. We're not playing that anymore. Let's just carry on. Let's go through this gate. Another iced dragon. I haven't been hurt yet. It's amazing.
You are a dragon wise beyond your years.
Oh wow,
may
his voice.
The dragon spirits guide you on your way.
So weird, I like it. How? There's another ice dragon over there. Hello, Moneybags! It's you again!
Spyro! In trouble again, I see. What a surprise!
Yeah, whatever. What do you want to pay? 200. For what? To get passage. You cheeky bastard.
Thanks,
Yeah. You could have just done it for free. But no.
Good work, Spyro-san. Those Riptox don't seem to be much of a challenge for you. Perhaps you should contemplate a career as a dragon
sensei. Alright. Yes, master. What are you doing? Piss off! You do not know Kung Fu! Zap me! Oh! Piece of shit, where have you gone? Oh, come on, I got you then. Yes! Cinder!
Hey, it's Cinder!
Thank you! You are mine. Can I be more powerful now? do have that. No. Right, guys. I do like this game, but I can't be arsed with it like jittering and glitching up. So if someone can tell me how to fix that, we'll play more. All right. As of now, this is it. One episode of this. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, please leave a thumbs up, leave a like, yeah, and I'll see you next week for another video. Ciao.